Hi, my name is Luis Low. Today, I'm going to share with you about indoor plant as well as the artificial plant. First of all, many people will ask about artificial plant. Is artificial plant going to invite the rotten peach blossom, or we call this bad romance, or the artificial plant will invite all the negative chi? The answer is no. So you can have some artificial plant in the house as to, you know, decorate your house to make it look nicer. It shouldn't be any problem. But don't overdo it. If you have too many artificial plant in the house, this will actually collect dust. Too much of dust in the house is definitely bad in Feng Shui. It's bad in the environment and bad in the qi. Whereas the indoor plant, the real plant, is different. The indoor plant, the real plant, actually produce oxygen during the daytime. So it is very good that we have some indoor plant in the living hall, in the dining area, in the area that we move around. This will actually produce the positive energy for the property. But one thing you must bear in mind is that this plant shouldn't be placed in your bedroom. In scientific point of view, the plant itself will release the carbon dioxide at night time. So if you were to place a plant in the bedroom, it's bad for your health. So you should avoid that formation. But whereas if you were to place it in the living hall and so on, it shouldn't be any problem. But again, balance is important. You don't overdo it. If you have too much of plant, it's overly humid, and we call this yinsan. But a few of them is definitely good for you. Many clients come to our office, they feel very relaxed, they feel very positive qi. Besides our feng shui arrangement, the plant is also playing their role because the plant itself produces the positive qi. So it's good to place some plant in your house, in the living area, or even in your dining area. And the plant selection is also very crucial. So usually we prefer to have a plant with big leaves. We don't want the pointy and sharp one. The sharp one basically also have sa qi, which is a negative energy. Number two, we don't want the plant to be creepers. Usually the creepers will invite a lot of arguments. No good. Number three, we don't want the plant to put indoor with flower. Because usually the plant with flower require a lot of energy. So in the house, we cannot get any sun. So definitely the plant going to absorb some other energy from human. So it's no good. If you were to put the plant indoor, usually you will not have flower. So that is the three criteria that you should be avoided. So with my sharing today, I hope you can have some knowledge about the plant in the house. Feng Shui tips and wisdom brought to you by Luis Low. I'll see you in next episode.